Yeah, I know. Britain is never easy. All days are really hard, but I was lucky with my strong team. You know, they did a fantastic job for me, and it's strange to see somebody like Tony Martin pulling for me. You know, it's really team spirit, and I have to thank the guys to bring me safe home. So yeah, it was good. They had the brake under control, and we didn't have to really close it because standard was on 30 minutes or something. So we were actually quite, you know, not the easy bits.
And what was your favorite part from today?
It was really nice when the last climb, the long climb, it was really open there, and some nice views. That before also the other climb was a lot of spectators, so it was also nice.